To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Let's kill some more dudes.
Now face a princess's true wrath.
Boom. 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 Boom, bitch.
Feel my wrath.
I really like his. Like, it's really super cool for just a guy.
Extreme boy.
I'm sure we find more out nothing about these guys. That. I just haven't figured out how to do that yet. Excuse me. Oh, that could have countered there. I was too busy yawning. He should be dead. Yeah, he dropped stuff. So he's dead. Eight. Nice. Fucking combo guard. Regular characters draw from a pool of common super attacks. Okay. That would make sense. Like, how many characters are in this game, you know? I'm kind of curious. A lot. So it's not going to be a problem that I have to send some away because I'm going to have more than enough guys. That's basically what you're saying. Let's get this moved and get some more vent XP. I'm sure I'll get emotionally attached to these guys, though. Yeah! Oh, hey, there's a slide. I had no idea. So should I not be using spiritual concentration, or is that like the natural flow of the game?
These are formidable adversaries.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Like, it seems kind of like the
you have no hope of survival.
Say, it seems kind of like the recruitment process is dependent on the spiritual concentration.
Well done, everyone.
Like, it doesn't feel like I could just show up in a town and just automatically. Oh, is the sound that loud? Basically what I'm asking is, should I be not doing spiritual concentration every single chapter, or every single, like, chance I get, basically? Because it kind of feels like that's the only way to recruit characters is with the spiritual concentration. Because otherwise, like, would I just go to towns and hope to recruit people when I show up? Like, it seems like that's not how it would work, so.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No quarter.
Missed. It's okay though.
Feel my wrath. Finishing strike. Extreme void. Be damned.
Yeah, I don't really see how it would work otherwise.
Not even close.
For recruiting people, I mean. Bam, bam, bam. Boom, free hits. Let's finish this guy off. Alright. We should be able to finish the other guy too. Okay, so there's more than enough time. 220 does seem like a lot. How long do you estimate a full playthrough of this game is? It feels like it might not be that long. Like, compared to other games of the era, for sure.
I dedicate my soul to the god.
Oh no, it looks like it froze again. That is unfortunate, but I'm very glad that I had the save state, so we didn't lose a whole bunch of time. Definitely annoying, though. Yeah, it looks like we basically just lost this room, and that's it.
Feel my wrath. Finishing strike. Extreme void. Nothing can.
I use my sword to hit you with a bigger sword. Fucking deal with it.
Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
Again? Really, though? Oh, pausing seems to fix whatever that problem is. Interesting. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth.
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Velasti! Is it over?
Total guarded. That's cool.
Ha!
And Belinus hits almost as hard as Arngrim, which is kind of crazy. Kill them counter, nice.
They were mighty foes.
I don't know if that's really true, dude. Not really that hard. I don't know if those were mighty foes, honestly. Let's see. Is this where we came in from? This looks like another... Please. This is where we came from.
Yeah!
And here's a monster.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. Such impudence! You face certain death!
Ha! Yeah. Wham. Let's skip it, because I think they're dead.
Take that!
Oh, counter's so good. Oh, what first this one?
Feel my wrath. Finishing strike.
No skip for cutscene.
Extreme void.
That's rough.
Reap the judgment of the gods.
Not even close.
Oh, too slow. Ladder's kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Are you serious? What? There we go. This was the entrance, so let's go here. Oh, there's just a pile of fucking body parts. Attack pal. Well, we can equip both, but I'm not sure why you'd want to. Yeah, that's kind of how I feel about it. Attack now. Raises strength by skill level times 30. Yes, sir. That's crazy. That's fucking nuts. That's so much.